We're gonna steal the ship. That ship?
And how the hell do you think you can steal a ship when you don't know how it works?
Seductively attractive.
Granted, it tends to list a port and has been on occasion known to frighten young women. It's a crazy world
where everything's changing. I want you to know that I was rooting for you.
Oh, I just thought I'd save someone the trouble of having to rebuff your advances.
How do you know you succeeded?
Left out selfish and untrustworthy. Anyone who trusts you is obviously in a great deal of danger.
Why aren't we doing what it was, what Mr. Sparrow said we should do? With the cannons and all?
Because it was Mr. Sparrow who said it.
He's a pirate and a good man.
But she also risked her life to warn us that the Ori were on their way and almost sacrificed herself to shut down the very first Ori Supergate.
Recently found myself risking my life for something other than my own personal benefit. Maybe it's just a phase, hold it please. Or maybe it's because for the first time I've actually met someone who in some small way actually believes in me.
Lam say say unique, simpative.
So, I have to assume that the reason why you would want to build more ships is, like other men, you like big machines with big engines that fire big missiles, because you have a deep-seated need to overcompensate for your own shortcomings.
You're not a eunuch, are you?
Impersonating a cleric of the Church of England.
Sister Vecina, welcome back.
Brother Caius.
How are the orphans?
The orphans are well, thank Granny.